the flashback, Maggie and Sasha continue to sit in the field, watching the sunrise. They turn to each other and smile. Rick, Maggie and Ezekiel stand on the podium and address the crowd as leaders of their communities, united and ready for war. A year and a half has passed since the end of the war. In the rebuilt and prosperous Alexandria, Rick, now with shorter and grayer hair, enjoys watching Mission Change with Judith. They go outside the walls to look at a flock of birds in a field. In the shelter, a yard filled with walkers has been replaced with crops. Rosita helps Eugene with the experiment, and Laura reports something to Daryl, who is now in charge. He goes into the yard and notices that Eric and Justin are trying to use walkers as scarecrows, as they did before, under the pretext of scaring crows, but Daryl stops it. On the way, Tara is scouting and Eugene informs her over the radio that Daryl will meet with the rest of the group so they can go to Washington in search of agriculture.